What's up, guys? Lexi here with Palamora TV, giving you the inside scoop on the latest and greatest here in the Southwest. What does platinum singer Khalid and rapper Evander Grimm, whose name appears on the latest Lil Yachty album, have in common? They both represent the city of El Paso, Texas. Since their success, it seems as if artists within the same area have turned up the hustle gears on. On an interview conducted by the Palamora team, the El Paso rapper states that the talented individuals such as himself exist not only in his hometown, but also other surrounding areas.
There's hella talent here. Like, there's people with way talented more than me, dawg. Like, it's crazy. Like,
Young D-Locz out of El Paso, Texas.
Trying to pull up with that Maggie. As I look back, bitch, I'm blasting. As I skirt off in a jaggy. Too many blunts up in ashes. Smoking that loud.
Young Omizi from Las Cruces, New Mexico.
You don't get cash like me. You don't even get ass like me. Nah. You don't call glass like me. You don't make it go splash like me.
Shock Shabazz, straight from Alamogordo.
World that we live in. You talking about the one with cops killing children, teens battle addiction, trying to throw us all in prison.
And Akeen out of Truth or Consequences, a small town with a population of 6,000.
When I start to come off the top, oh, here we go again. It's a vortex, it spins. I just wonder how long I'm stuck in the water.
But that's just scratching the surface. With so many other talented artists rising in streams and videos, it's hard to tell who's the next one up. Let us know what you guys think of the artists in the comments below, or tell us who else you think is making a buzz in the Southwest. Don't forget to subscribe and shout out to Genius for the track used in this video. This has been Lexi for Palamora TV, and you've just been given The Scoop.